Hey, Mum.
Callie, I couldn't be prouder, darling. Well done.
Oh, thanks, Mum. It was a good race. Felt great out there.
Oh, it was a good race.
Oh, no, what is it?
What do you mean, what is it? What's what?
I can hear it in your voice, Mum. It was a good race.
No, it's nothing.
Go on.
No, it's just that... You didn't do it on purpose, did you? When you clipped poor Aiden.
I can't believe you're even asking me. Would you really raise your daughter to behave like that?
Well, I'm really not sure.
It was an accident, Mum. I'm hanging up.
Oh, of course it was. Bye, darling. Lots of love.
Hey, boss. Got another one for you.
Andrew?
You seen this latest article doing the rounds today? 3 weeks later and the press are still going with narrative of the rivalry at Connorsport. Still!
They just need an angle for Silverstone. Paid no attention.
But they're right, aren't they? It's not like Callie and Aiden are suddenly treating each other like teammates.
They just need time. It took me a while to warm to Aiden back in the day.
Well, that's because you were a grumpy old man.
Yeah. Well, some things never change, I guess.
Ha! Now you're just grumpier and older. I'll leave you to it. Ciao.
Bye.
What is Aiden's problem?
Okay, we'll have a word.
He's been so late into these corners, I have no space out here.
Yeah, we'll talk to him, Kelly.
This is still about Baku, isn't it?
We'll be right back. You made it look so easy. Gap ahead is 3.3 seconds. Okay, you're in the top 10. Puts you into P2, second place. minutes of fuel remaining. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left.
Just another example of the Konnersport drivers antagonising each other.
Yeah, but you've got to look at Ackermann as well. He's the one that can sort this situation out, and so far, he's letting them run wild.
His job is to keep control, and no matter what the season, no matter what the driver, Konnersport just can't seem to gel as a team. So you've got to ask the question, really, what will it take?
Here comes your top three making their way down to the podium for what can only be described as a fantastic day for Formula One.
Callie, this is your first ever F1 race at Silverstone in front of the home fans. So just try to put into words what that means to you.
Oh, I mean, I love it. The fans always remind me that
motorsport is bigger than the drivers, it's bigger than the teams. It's this whole community of people who come together just to enjoy the sport. And yeah, the home fans are always going to feel special.
Well, I have to say, it was tight out there once again between you and Aidan. You're not giving each other much space, are you?
Yeah, I've decided I'm not going to focus any more energy on Aidan. If he wants to start working more closely with me, then he can come and talk. But I think all I can do right now is just focus on my own driving.
Now, naturally, there has been a lot of speculation about the role of your father, Davidoff Butler, in securing your seat at Konnersport. Just what do you say to the critics?
Okay, well, look at Gasly, Leclerc, Russell. And now everyone's suddenly surprised that an F1 team signed an F2 champion. I'm here because I can drive. People need to get a grip.
That's great. Thank you.